That black bear that taunted a Whitesboro neighborhood, not in the tree anymore.
No, after walking through yards on Perimeter Road, the bear climbed a tree and stayed there for hours. And though we warned people yesterday to stay away, it's our understanding this bear drew quite the crowd last night. We have reached out to the state DEC to see if officers know of the bear's whereabouts. They're checking on that for us.